cutting his hair for the fourth time.
He's just sending us.
You gotta get it right. They're walking.
Yeah. Honestly, though. All right, I give them 2 minutes.
He's chugging a beer up there.
That's my boy.
What's up, fellas?
Yeah.
Beat Joe. Fuck off, you motherfuckers.
Did you get your lipstick just right?
I got chapstick if you need
something. Oh, yeah.
Man, you're worse than the boys.
Fucking hell. You guys smell good, at least.
That's
her in the middle.
The guy putting on his lipstick.
Yes. Looks good. You're good.
I don't know what you guys are getting at, really.
Your crop top looks fantastic.
Perfect. That was easy.
Yes. How's it going?
Good, man. How are you?
Pretty good.
Good to hear.
Just trying to...
Everything? We're good. Okay, I guess we're good.
All right. That was like the smoothest pickup ever. Huh?
Wait. Okay. So I have shoes. I have a wallet. And I also have... Phone. Okay, so I think we're good.
I think you're
good. I think we're
you guys 100%.
Did
great. Whoa. Good stuff. I'm proud of you. Keeping it all together. Look at you.
No, it could easily not have gone that way.
Doesn't that feel good?
Way, so.
It really so does feel good.
I'm just gonna put my seatbelt on.
Honestly, Kels, just put your seatbelt on and just ride it out.
Just hold on tight to your phone and your wallet and your keys. Because you never know.
And my sanity, you know?
Yeah.
You never know, and you're just going to lose that out the window.
Hey, hi. Caitlin, right?
Yeah.
Cool. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Have you been Ubering all night?
I've been Ubering.
You work 12 hours tomorrow, so I'm ready to go home.
Or are you working tomorrow?
I'm working at Charleston Grill. Yeah.
I've heard really good things about that grill. Wasn't it on like a TV show too or something?
I don't know. I got hired at Charleston Grill like 2 weeks ago.
Oh, okay.
But I was on the show like Food Porn or something because they came to Circa when I worked there, and it's on Netflix. Yeah.
It's on Netflix. They just come in there and
they were like filming. People were getting annoyed. Like, yeah, people sitting down were like, we don't want to be filmed, and I had to like tell people like you can't film this, which is understandable.
Totally.
I wouldn't want to go out to eat probably. Actually, I probably would, but a lot of people don't.
You're into getting filmed?
Like, I mean, I think it'd be cool if I was out to eat and they were like, yeah, we want to, like...
What am I doing?
You're good. I don't know. I think it'd be fun if I was out to eat and they're like, do you want to be on TV? Like, they're filming this cool restaurant. But older people, yeah, they don't like it.
You like the idea of being on Netflix or something crazy like that?
It's fun to tell people, like, yeah, I'm on it.
You want to be famous?
I don't
want to
be, like... Definitely not. No. I don't think I would ever be famous.
You have the personality for it. You're...
yeah. You know me so well.
Yeah. You're pretty, like, warm and open and gregarious.
I don't think I would friendly. Do it. I don't think I would marry a famous person.
No.
I mean, maybe. Probably not. I wouldn't, like, you know, some people, like,
seek it
that out.
Out.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Crop top looks fantastic. That's what I mean. Good abs. Yeah.
It's only a select
few. Secret weapon.
Yeah. Just unleash him. Just rip it off and unleash him.
Are y'all three roommates? Is that the deal?
Two roommates.
Two running late. Two of us two were, right. And we
you guys
are.
Come to okay. Our house.
You drink my beer. You drink his tequila. Beer. You make
my
fun
tequila.
Of me.
Listen, it wouldn't be fair if we didn't give you a hard time. Yeah. Joe just sucks at PUBG, but like it's fine.
I think I did pretty well tonight.
Yeah, it took you an hour and 20 minutes.
It did not, though. I didn't. I was sitting down doing nothing. I was listening to music.
That's the problem.
This is why I drink.
I don't give a fuck. I've been like this for the past.
I'm sorry. I have to give you shit. I'm sorry. Like, I just have to. I cannot, for the fuck of my life, plug myself into whatever I'm supposed to be plugged into.
I think you might be in the wrong one. Yeah, those seatbelts are giving people issues. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah. don't know if it's because people are just drunk and they can't figure it out.
Yeah. Well, you know what? I would blame it on that.
Kelsey's stuff.
Okay. Okay, I guess we are 100% blaming it on that.
I don't think I would marry a famous person. You know, some people like
seek
that out. Yeah, exactly. I don't think I would do that. But
I don't. It doesn't appeal to me a lot either. But I like making things.
What do you mean?
So I don't know if you noticed my camera right here.
Oh, I literally just did. Are you filming me?
I'm filming you.
Cool.
It turns into something, you know?
So do you have a lot of interesting conversations, or is it more... Do you really?
I have a lot of
funny moments. Is it mostly
people
that are, like,
mainly
fucked up?
There's, like, a fine line I have to, like, you know, walk where it's, like, if people are too drunk, I just can't use it. But when people are, like, a little buzzed, then they're, like, more open usually, you know?
Yeah.
So you get some, like, really good, like, conversations flowing.
Yeah, for sure. If I was, like, more wasted a little bit, this would probably be good. But I'm, like, really not that drunk right now. Decide if you want to put something in. I don't care at all. I probably won't see it. It's always cool to hear about Uber drivers. Everyone has like a funny story.
Yeah.
About something crazy.
I'm going to be your funny Uber story.
Yeah. Like, I would like want stuff, it Uber.
You can just be my co-pilot and ride around with me and, you know, experience what it's
sure,
like.
Yeah.
And I'll just like,
we'll just
I'll give you like a cut. I'll give you like 10% or like 20% or something.
No one's ever offered that. Yeah, I'm down.
You into sure. it? Yeah, I already told you you got the personality for it. You can just make this happen.
Okay, I don't really check YouTube out a lot, but I really will.
From the north?
Something like that.
No, from
the
Republic.
He's
Irish. From Ireland.
We're from New Jersey.
Involves giving yourselves concussions over and over again.
Whoa.
Okay, I'm sorry. You're right. Okay, I said this in a car full of football players and football coaches, so that was a terrible idea.
Women's soccer is
the highest. Oh, gracious.
Do you guys mind if I ask something before you get out of here?
No.
It's R-Y-A-N?
R-Y-A-N. I also have an Irish ass name myself. Cool, I appreciate you.
Sweet.
Cool.
Yeah, I got made fun of for...
We totally roasted Dez for the entire
The roast of Dez. There you go. You got your title.
Have a good night, y'all.
Bye, Ryan.
Take care.
Can I not take a right here?
Not supposed to, but I think you can do it.
Fuck it, dude. The maps are even telling me to do it.
Oh, really?
They're like, just whatever, man.
Ignore the signs.
Yeah. I'm surprisingly not a big social media person either. I just like making things, you know? It's like I can be like creative with it and like I edit it together.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you right down here?
Yes. Cool. Oh my gosh, put me on it, I'll be excited.
Yeah.
I'll look at it.
Definitely. And then if you like what you see, you comment.
Yeah.
Just be like, hey, we should go for another ride. And then
I'm
we'll
down.
Start our
10%.
Show. Yeah.
Thanks so much.
Caitlin, have a good night. Nice
you
chatting
too.
With you.
Good. You too.
Are you stuck?
Yes.
Sorry. You can't leave.
Bye.
Just a couple kids living on our own. Summer nights, love them, how they take so long. Hey, hope you enjoyed this more chill episode that we had today. Let me know if you like this slower kind of pace. So things are still pretty steadily growing here. And I just wanted to take a moment to talk about channel business kind of stuff, which, you know, some people don't give a shit about the business stuff. The short of it is that I got a sponsor that I'm going to be working with, so I can focus more on making content, which I'm pretty excited about. I've never focused on business on this channel. I've always prioritized building a relationship with you as a viewer, building your trust. It's a lot more valuable to me, and I value what I'm making a lot more than money or any business deal. I'm at a point where I want to make this into a full-time thing. I can do it, you know? Why not? I don't think I have to compromise my values to turn this into something that supports me. You just got to be smart about it. I just wanted to reiterate my focus here. It seems that most people on this website have trouble talking about their true intentions. I feel like you just don't see that kind of honesty, which is fine. It's hard to talk about sometimes. But I think these conversations are really interesting in the very least. So I'm getting into business stuff, but it's not my priority. Just wanted to prepare you for that. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this episode. I got it out on Thursday, which I'm super stoked about. So thanks for watching. Got another video coming up for you next week. I'll see you there. Take care, and goodbye.